You're going to do the hit and hold drill. You're putting the brakes on. The hips are stopping, the arms are stopping, the club's stopping as quickly after impact as possible. And then you're pulling the club back. So you're hitting and then pull it back to impact.